number five in the big horn, a little ghost rider, Sen Pai said, happy gobble day.
We ain't got no room out here for no damn five. We ain't got no room out here for no five. It could be four or six, but it ain't no damn five. Come here.
Man, this man was sitting on zero, so you can't. You said ain't no room for no five.
Hey, little ghost, I told you, man, I might get keyed on, but when them catbiggers get up, I'll still be getting down. Hey, little ghost, it's my job to aggravate and agitate them big boys, brother, then I'm bumming their business. Come here.
You got that business. You making that business right now. They can't do nothing but sit up and wait. Hey, Obama, they can't do a kind of picket thing because you got it down in Florida right now. I guarantee more told you. President Obama, while you got it going on, little ghost around the sandpile say, keep on keeping on.
Ten Roger. Hey, little ghost. President Obama gonna say, ain't no Roger like a little ghost Roger, man. Hey, little ghost. I put some baby oil on. I put some Vicks in my nose. That way if they cotton picking knock me out, I got my own smelling salt. Little boots, I'ma act a fool up in here. Come here.
Let's talk about it, wait. Hey, keep it down, Swan Kings, I'ma act a fool too. Hey, keep it down, Swan Kings on the sandpile say, I'ma act a fool, up in here. Hello, keep it down. Hey, keep it down, Swan Kings on the sandpile. Hey, keep it down, man, I ain't turning no.
Hey, little ghost, don't, 12 gate. Don't you make me act a fool with you calling me some damn peeping Tom. Hey, 12, don't you do that, man. You're going to make President Obama act a fool up in here.
Hey, y'all, I'm the President Obama. You ain't got to call your name. Hell, I just thought your horse. Hey, President Obama. Swear I can't say you ain't got to call your name. Hell, you and me and you are these damn horse dudes and horse leaders. Hey, President Obama, me and you don't want to do with these red dudes and horse leaders. Hello, President Obama. Happy Turkey Day. Why you should have to fall up in there.
Well, I tell you what, Skankabanga, you got memory like an elephant. Hey, 12, you got memory like an elephant, man. Ain't too many cotton pickers got the nerve to run a red dosimeter meter. See, when them boys get so big, 12, they get too big for their britches, they act like they can't run a red dosimeter meter. It's not what you got, it's how you operate what you got. Go ahead.
He can come in my yard and pick up his turkey, but you go on back to the cellar, no doubt about it. I will tell you, Black Flag, the voice of Louisiana, while you go my chores, Peter. Black Flag, 12 gauge on a sand pile that's getting old now. Peter, my one or two, D.A.
Hey, 12 gauge. I'ma give him a chicken, damn a turkey. Hey, 12 gate, you tell the voice I'ma give him a damn chicken. He ain't even worthy of a turkey. Hey, 12, I'm getting in that big boy business. Come here.
Back up. Don't pee no more. Cause you looking at the wrong people's house there next door there. Peter Tom, D.A. Snow says bye, Dollar Day Wade and Mr. D.A.
Hey, 12, you know sometimes you gotta force feed a cotton picker. Hey, 12 gate, sometimes you gotta force feed a cotton picker, so I'ma stick that chicken down Black Flag throat. Talking about he the voice of Louisiana. I'ma stick that chicken in his throat. Come here, 12 gauge.
12 gauge, Black Flag.
Hey, 12 gig. Hey, 12. I got my ears, man. I can hear you talking to that skangabanger. I can hear Black Flag down here. That cotton picker got the whole damn house out there trying to key on Lil' Jimmy, man. Oh, 12 Gauge, what he gonna do when I fire Big Jimmy? Come here.
He don't leave you alone, man. Down there. That cotton picker can hear you too. And they talking to Obama. That buck can hear you too. Cause he'll hesitate and then key up and tell me what you saying. He can hear you too.
Hey, 12 Gig, I'm going to give them all some for Thanksgiving. I said my prayers this morning because I know I'm going to act ass for the holidays. Hey, 12, I said my prayers and asked the Lord to forgive me for what I'm going to do, but I'm going to act ass for the holidays. Hey, 12, me and this Red Dosey meeting in your radio. Come here. Well, I tell you what, 12, see, you're a smart man. You see, you're a smart man. Them boys get 40, 50, 60,000 watts. They want to blow up a Red Dosey meter. They don't even know, man. If they seen what I was keying right now, 12, they'll shoot themselves in the cotton picking head. Hey, 12, me and this Red Dosey meter and them big boys' business. Come here. Well, I tell you what, Skangabanger, they can key on me, they can talk about me, they can do what the hell they want. Because one thing I know and two things for sure, when they get up, I'm still getting down. Hey, 12, you Roger, this Red Dozer meter, come here.
I don't know about you, like me. I tell them, tell me, I don't care if I get keyed on. I tell them, hell, look, I tell me that talk as much as me and you. Somebody gonna key on us, because we can't control Mother Nature. I just move with Mother Nature. Hey, brother, that Obama, they always thought that I'd be running. I just move with Mother Nature. I guarantee tell you, because I don't have to talk to one person. Hey, brother, that Obama, I'll talk to anybody.
Well, I tell you what, Skangabanger, you're exactly right. I talk to my radio. I don't talk to my cotton picking friends. Hey, 12, one thing I know and two things for sure, they call my homeboy. They ask him, they say, man, what you did to that President Obama? He say, shit, I got him ready for war. You beat him down, he gonna get back up. Because it ain't how many times you go down, it's how many times you come up. 12 Gauge, I'm in them big boys' business. Come here.
You got my radio. Hey, President Obama, you like got my radio. I tell him all the time, I'm a big fan of weak. You done seen me? Hey, President Obama, we done hung out of plenty of time. I'm 6'1", 285. 6'1", 285. I'm like a big fat weevil. If a cow nigga knock me down, I'm going to get back up. Hey, President Obama, I'm just like a growing big weevil. I'll get back up. Hey, President Obama, what you think about me and this Red Dosey White Leader? Break.
I tell you what, Skangabanger is in the Hall of Fame. Hey, 12. A lot of them Skangabangers want to get in the Hall of Fame behind them technicians gotten bigger, but we going to get in there with these Red Dosey meters. That's how they going to know me and 12 Gauge. They going to say, look at 12. Look at President Obama. They look like twins with them Red Dosey meters. Come here.
You remember something. You remember something. Well, you remember, I was there when you bought that Red Dosey one meter. Bobby Graham number 9 was laughing. Bobby Graham number 9 was laughing. Blame President Obama, first, my.
Well, I tell you what, Skangabanga, see, that's what's wrong with the CB world. Them cat people want to keep all them damn secrets and take them to the graveyard. I'm not doing that, 12. If it work, I'm going to share it with my cat people friends. And one thing I know, and two things for sure, you my cat people friend. You and my and the YL, Turkey Day wave, man, and tell her she's always in my prayers as well. Hey, 12, I'm going to get out them boys' way so they can play with these toys before little Jimmy boo-boo on them boys. Hey, 12, I'm in them big boys' business. Come here.
All up in the big boys' business. You're going to get out the boys' way. I'll tell the sweet thing what you said. Hey, President Obama, I'm going to tell the sweet thing what you said, but you're going to get out the way for Baby Team Jimmy, for Baby Team Jimmy, for the little Baby Jimmy, for Baby Jimmy poo-poo on the boys. Hey, President Obama, no poo-poo on the boys. President Obama, you and that red dozer, 1 meter, and Baby Jimmy. President Obama, 12 gauge, I like your style, but I love your swagger. Bye-bye-bye.
Well, I appreciate it, 12. I got one over here, man, that got bigger say, I'm a boy. Hey, 12, that cat bigger told him on the band, he said, that boy getting tired of getting whipped over there, but that boy... Hey, you shouldn't be able to take that. So I'm going to let that skanga-banga know you can't have a boy doing a man's job. Hey, 12, a boy can't do a man's job, but I'm going to teach that cat bigger lesson, 12. Hey, 12, I don't normally threaten nobody, but that cat bigger called me a boy, and I didn't say nothing on the band. Come here.
Yes, sir. Are you sure? Hey, now, you know a boy can't do a man's job. Hey, President Obama, you know it, and I know it. A boy can't do a grown man's job. Are you sure? Hey, President Obama, I don't think he called you a boy, because that's suicide. That's suicide. And I want you to thank Mike Hard. Thank Mike Hard. I believe he might have called you Roy. He might have called you Roy. And the man on the other end mistaken for a boy. Hey, President Obama, wait.
Well, I tell you what, 12. Roy, boy, joy, it don't even matter. When that guy look at talking about what I'm keying on and he's swearing to God I got Big Jimmy in here, man, you know, the cat bigger don't even believe Jesus Christ died and was hung on the cross and rose the third day because he wasn't there. That's what our people do, man. That cat bigger wasn't there, so he don't think Jesus died, man. But I'm going to show him what happened. Hey, 12, I'm going to get in this business. Come here.
Heard what you said, no doubt about it. Hey, do what you got to do. Hey, President Obama, you know some of them got hard heads. Like my grandma say, my grandma used to tell me, he's telling me don't do this, don't do that. So President Obama, if he don't believe it, he got a hard head. So you got to put it on his behind. Hey, President Obama, if he don't believe you want a baby Jimmy, when you get the big boy, put it on him, so you can tenderize that behind and make a believer out of him. Hey, President Obama, you got my radio with that baby team Jimmy. Break.
Well, I tell you what, 12. I'm going to take it a step further. You know what happens when you put a knee in a cat bigger neck, man. Hey, 12, it stirred up the whole world when you put a knee in a cat bigger neck, so that's why I'm going to do that cat bigger. I'm not going to put that square boot in that round hole. I'm going to put that knee in that boy neck, 12. A man going to show him what a boy can take. Come here.
Man, don't do that, man. Man, we went through much of that. Hey, President Obama, 12 days, hey, don't do that. Put that square in that round hole, because I got a proctologist named Bobo on call. Hey, President Obama, don't put your knee in his neck. Do not put your knee in his neck. Put that square in that round hole. I got a proctologist on call, and his name is Bobo. Hey, President Obama, please don't put your knee on his neck. Wait.
Hey, 12, put Mr. Bobo on standby. Hey, 12, put Mr. Bobo on standby and tell him he got to be there till January 1, 2021. Tell him he got to be there till January 1, 2021. 2021, because I'm not going to even accept that kind of big apology. He ain't no damn friend of mine, and I don't tell me you're sorry, don't tell me you apologize, because one thing I know and two things for sure, that knee going to work, but I'm going to take your advice, and I'm going to wait on Mr. Bobo. Come here. Tell you what, Skankabanger, that's why I love you, 12. Hey, 12, that I knew I loved you, and it ain't no gay shit. From the day I met you, you put your hand in my hand. Because, see, you a real cotton picking operator. You tell it like it is, and you help your friend. You're saving me from going to the pen. That's what you're doing on that duck plugging in. Hey, 12, I will put that square peg in that round hole and keep my knee out that cotton picking neck. 12, President Obama, me and little Jimmy is in the clear.
Obama, I don't want you in the pen, but you know, hey, if you gotta put your knee on his neck, I'll put some money in that commissary. Hey, President Obama, I don't want you to pee. That's why I want you to just put that square in that round hole, and we'll let Bobo take care of it. But I don't want you in there, but if you have to go there, I will put money on your commissary. I'll put money on your books. Hey, President Obama, now I heard two cow niggas come up in there. One want to know how long I'm gonna hold your hand, and then I heard another one, but I couldn't quite get on what he was saying. But President Obama, them cow niggas after you like you a Thanksgiving turkey, right.
Hey, 12, I'm gonna get out of their way so you can kiss them. Don't kiss him with your hand, kiss him with your fist. Hey, 12, they want to kiss you so bad, I'm going to go on and get out the way so you can kiss him with that fist. Hit him in the mouth like you're hitting my radio. 12 gauge, President Obama, me and little Jimmy's in the clear.
I believe 12 gauge, we've got enough jab.
Hey, Rick, you're looking at me too, good doctor. Hey, good looking, good doctor. 12 gauge, say, boy, the way you coming up in here, boy, you sound so good. Make me want to hold your hand. Hey, good looking, good doctor. You say you looking at my house right now. Hey, good looking, good doctor. Tell me how they do this to you. I just go with Mother Nature taking it. She got it. She took me to you. Hello, good looking, good doctor. Happy Thanksgiving to you and the family, and I wish you well. Hey, good looking, good doctor. Mr.
12
Gauge on the sound pile is right back.
It's a setup, 12. My 21 ringing, they texting me, they calling me. It's a setup, 12. They trying to get me off the band. 12, me and little Jim is in the clear. Hey, 12, I'm in that cotton picker business. Come here.